Lord, thank you for this coffee maker and the people that donated money or gave to the purchasing of it. Thank you that it's the only one I've had coffee out of. But Lord, we're thankful that if it's time for it to be laid to rest, it'd be gone. Thank you for the new one that's going to take its place. In Jesus' name. Ready?
It's a very sad day here at the Cross Point Church.
Yes, it is.
Time for new.